In Aerodrome there is an underground area. In the bottom right there is a location highlighted with a yellow light, where you can find an opening manhole to use in order to explore the sewers. Down there, on the left, you can find a rotational puzzle to solve. This one is slightly hard to complete at your first attempt, with only 10 moves you usually get. So try it again and again until you will be able to solve the puzzle. This action will drain out the black water from the sewers. Going down there, after you approach the corridor, you will complete the underground area objective.